Whoa. That is definitely... Whoa. Okay. So this is, different. Oh my god, it's a chicken. Attack it.
Everyone stay on your game.
What are you weak against? Group resonance. That's not cool. Doesn't that mean you, like, guess to summon people? Something? Ah, you moved on me, you bastard. Oh, that midair dodge by accident. And that complete miss. Ooh, yeah, cook that net on toast. It's my fave. Cats. This guy's pretty strong. Get away from me, teddy bear. I don't want none. Go away, Timbers! No one wants you. Oh. Ooh. Can't believe we killed, like, all of them at the same time. I'll take it. Alright, so this place is... kind of, what was that? Check. These are some strange butterflies. Yes, indeedy. This place is kind of huge. Oh, there's so many enemies. Let's do that. Come on, bestial roar, fuck him up. Oh, yeah. Damn. Damn. Fuck. Pressed the wrong buttons here. Where am I? How did I get all over there? I'm so far away. Oh. Fuck him up. Yeah. Nose itches for some reason.
Let's keep this up.
Itchy, itchy nose. Bull Terrier. Is that guy like a boss type guy? This place is really big and really confusing. Hello. Oh, I can talk to you. Hungry looking bear is standing there. You don't have anything the bear would enjoy. Aw, poor bear. You don't like my food? Why? Ah!
I'm trembling.
Beat your roar. Wonder what the bear would enjoy. I'm stunned. These enemies are getting pretty strong. At least health-wise. Whoops. Whoops. Yeah! Fucking them up! I make it look easy because it is to me. Actually, it's not that easy. Boom! Yeah.
We did it, Sharia.
Bees on fire. Baby's on fire. What? We went in a circle? Alright, so where does this one go to? Why is this place so confusing? Ooh, a treasure chest. Meteorite. Ooh. Whether it's awesome or not is a secret. Interesting. Which way to go? Which... Oh. Fucking chickens. Boom! Be sure to roar! Ow. I'm stunned. Someone please, I'm dying. Thank you. That's got like kind of blessed in ways. She's like, get the fuck back! You get the fuck back from mom! Buddy ass bell. She did it. What are you weak against? The arts? Alright, dude. Maybe I should actually wait for my damn CC to fill up. There we go. Oh, yeah, die, bear. Die, Mr. Teddy. Oh, yeah, you did. Anyone inside one of her Creus glyphs is able to guard against all attacks, and their own attacks become unguardable. The effect works on all allies within a glyph, so use it in the right place to save your party's bacon. I get it.
I don't get it.
Oh, shoot. Heck yeah. Maybe we're on the right track with this. Or not. Did we go this way? It's taking us in circles. What? Why? Alright, so all these down here are dead ends, I'm guessing? Screw you, guy. Maybe you? Maybe? We'll find out. I'm getting knocked around, it's not cool. Not enjoying it. Fire. Yeah, this goes kind of last. Definitely was hardest getting killing. That wanted to use mine. But for some reason I have seemed to forgotten it. Oh, the dodges. The dodges. Stop blocking.
Everyone's fine. Right. That's what matters.
Back to this really confusing area. Dead end? Really? I don't like this area. It's really interesting, but really confusing. Can we go this way? We'll go this way now. Well, we haven't been over here, it seems. Yeah, let's fight you, chicken. Die, little chicky. Oh yeah, you die so much easier. Oh, the dodge! Now the teddy bear gets to go up next. Ah. Continue attacking. Why not? There we go. Boom. Kill them both. Boom. Now you. Oh, yeah. I think group resonance means he gets, like, stronger depending on how many people are there. So killing everybody else first is definitely a good decision. Ow. Oh, yeah. I think that was a much better strat. There she goes again. Area 3? Oh.
Look at the giant flower. I sure wish I could grow big like that.
Sophie, you want to grow bigger? I imagine Pascal might be able to help you with that.
Really? Hey yo! You rang?
Sophie wants to get bigger.
That's easy. You'll be like 50 feet tall by the time I'm done with you. Absolutely not. But it'd be so cool. Why not? She wouldn't fit into her clothes anymore.
That is your reason?
Fine. You're so irritable, Sharia. Jeez. How's about I keep her small and just make her eyes fire laser beams? Are laser beams fun?
Definitely. Sounds like fun to me.
No laser beams either. Rocket punch? No.
I want the laser punch and the laser beams. They both sound great. Oh, fuck you, chicken. How do I free roam? No, I don't want to escape. Ah, I didn't mean to do that. Who the hell has the time spell? What? I did not know someone had time spells. That is amazing. There's all kinds of cool spells going off that I know about. Boom, boom, boom. Die, teddy bear. Thank you. Stretch, punch. Now your turn, but you're blocking like a bitch. Alright, not blocking. Oh. There we go. Please, hit him. So much heals going on. I guess that's what all that shite is. Ah! Stop blocking, you stupid bear. I hate you.
I'll keep on getting stronger.
When Sharia enters Excel mode, all enemy actions stop for as long as Temporal Rift is active. This is an extremely useful technique when deployed correctly. It can be used to build combos quickly and save yourself from tight situations. So that's her Excel. That Excel was pretty dang sweet. Whoa, that is a new enemy, so we will fight you. Come to me. Come hither. Oh, I'm gonna fuck you up. Oh, yeah. It's barely dancing your health, but we're doing it anyways. Oh. There we go. L first. Why? Ah. Don't remember. Doing it wrong. Ooh. Good combo. Die. Yeah. Awesome. Pretty damn well. I mean, we had Elf first, so that helps, but it's a pretty dang successful fight. Ooh, treasure chest. Whoa, a wall just appeared behind us. Ah, are you kidding me? You took us back? Really? Is that necessary? Was it that way? No, it was up here. God damn it. Is it down here? I don't even remember. We'll just go through this one. That was wrong. That was oh so wrong. We will go. Let's try this one. Why not? I was wrong too. So this area is kind of dim. Just a little bit. Ah, we're all the way back here. This stupid guy. Do you have anything now? Yes. Yeah, we can get through there now. What? How much do you want, you bastard? I hate this area. Was that right? No. Of course it wasn't. Why would it be right? That would be useful. No, not that way. We want to go up here. And up here. And down hither. And then... I don't know. No, this is definitely wrong. This area is dumb. It's really, really dumb. don't like it very much.